Christmas is your Christmas.
That was my Christmas present.
I know, they didn't like us.
Probably got something cheap also.
It was
like,
a crappy Christmas present. Yeah,
it was
Lori's parents. They liked us, and then Michael and Andrew came along.
Michael and Andrew would like get the world.
Yeah.
And then like it came to us, and it was something that it was like they probably like were digging through their closet, like, oh, they're coming to Christmas. Oh, and they like slapped us, like have fake hair.
That's what it was,
and,
too.
Like, oh, love this. And I had to sit there like, huh? Thanks. Let's get some pictures with it on you. Like, okay. Wow. I just always thought it was funny.
Not so sure.
You know?
Well, trying to process that, you know?
Yeah, and you're just watching your, like, brother open up, like, the coolest toys ever. And it's like, like, it would have been better to get nothing.
Yeah.
You know, it would have been better to get nothing.
I don't remember. It was some crappy Christmas tree ornament or something.
Seriously, it's stuff that either they ran down to the liquor store, like the mini mart, like they ran down to the mini mart.
What you got? What is that?
You just never know.
What is
it? Yeah, I was like, wow. Like I said, it would have been better to get nothing. Yeah. It's like a card.
Because as a kid.
Is that a song? Does it have songs?
Like, we understood. We understood that, like, we're not, they're like biological grandkids and stuff. And there was this one, but that's why I just said.